Let me introduce you to Halloween.
How much do you know about Halloween?
First thing, let's do the quiz together.
Halloween is held on A, 29 October, B, 30 October, C, 31 October.
That's right, it is a celebration on 31st October.
The next quiz is, what is the symbol of Halloween?
A, strawberry, B, pumpkins, C, oranges.
Pumpkin, of course.
What colors are associated with Halloween?
A, orange and black, B, black and white, C, white and orange.
That's right, orange and black are used or decorating on Halloween Day. You guys know a lot about Halloween.
So, what do people usually do on that day?
Cheat or cheating, apple popping, visit hunting, a chat son, telling scary stories.
And watching horror films should be on your mind to do this on Halloween Day.
You shouldn't miss Halloween costume party. Do you guys know anything about cheat or cheating?
Can you tell me?
Children dressed in costume knock on their neighbor's doors and yell, "Cheat or cheat!" If they receive a cheat, they will have chocolates, candies, and so on.
If not, they will play a cheat tricks or harmless and fun for everyone.
That's all about Halloween.
Don't forget to come and join with us on 29 October.
We are sure unless Halloween won't make you disappointed.
See you soon!